This is just a little message to the upper management, like up, up, down, down. I know you keep sending me requests for appearances and for title defenses. Here's the thing. I don't need to defend my left, right title. I defend it when I choose, not you. So what you need to do is I think you need to come up with a number one contender for Shayna's title. Because she might have one. But it's not this one. It's not this one. So I think until she proves herself, then maybe I'll show up. Then maybe I'll face her to unify these titles. But until then, quit calling me.